Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanessa. If you are new here, today we are all cozied up. I'm in a cozy little set. We have a beautiful fireplace in the background. This is obviously just, you know, a fireplace that you can find on YouTube if you are interested. These have been lifesavers to make me feel a little bit more cozy in my apartment this holiday season. But anywho, I am back with another holiday video. And today we are actually getting into the holiday content. So I am very excited about this because we are going to be talking all things gift guides. I have been having so much fun making. It's also been helping me kind of figure out what I want for Christmas and also what I will be getting for others for Christmas this year. So honestly, in all of this research and scouting around for you guys, I've been also benefiting from this as well, because it's been helping me out a ton too. So I have some really awesome things to share with you. If you haven't been following along over on my Instagram or on my blog post, which are both linked in the description box below, as always, I've been posting for the past 5 days. This past week, I was posting every single day and called it 5 days of blogging. I know, so original. But 5 days of blogging, and each day I was sharing a new gift guide with you, and each gift guide has 16 different items in it. So this is gonna be quite an intense video. We are going to go into more depth about these gift guides that I had released this past week. I wanted to actually come on here and talk more specifically about those gift guides with you to give you a little bit more direction. And I know there's some items on the gift guides that you probably don't even know what the hell they are. So I want to talk more about those today. Some are pretty self-explanatory, but anywho, I will say if you are interested in any of the products I'm talking about in today's video, they will all be linked in the description box below. I'll have each individual blog post linked in the description. So if you are interested, head over there. But without further ado, let's just hop right in. This is going to be a lot of information to take in. We are gonna hop into the first gift guide that I shared last Monday, and that is a fashion and beauty gift guide. So this, I kept it more so for like women, but keep in mind these gift guides can be so universal. You can, you know, not only purchase the exact things I'm sharing, but you could also just get ideas like, hey, I'm sharing, you know, a curling iron or whatever. Then you can get an idea like, oh, maybe I don't want that exact curling iron, but maybe I'll like look for something else instead that's like more expensive or cheaper or whatever. So you know what I mean, this is just to guide you, so keep that in mind. And these gift guides are perfect, keep in mind, for your best friends, significant others, men, women, family members, parents, in-laws, boyfriends, girlfriends, whoever it is in your life. Think about all of these people, because there are really great options that could go with so many different types of people and, you know, whatever. Anywho, the first gift guide I will have up on the screen here. Fashion and beauty, this is definitely like this is a department in which I am quite confident in. So I listed some of my favorites. I have a pair of Doc Martens listed. You know me, I wear my Doc Martens all of the time, and I truthfully believe like right now is the time to purchase because they are on the pricier side. So if you are interested in making that investment, I would ask for those for Christmas because they are so awesome. You will have them for years to come, and they're such a timeless piece that, you know, can go with so many different outfits. They won't go out of style. You know what I mean. So I have those listed. I have a Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk Lip Secrets set that you can get off of Sephora. I've talked about this in my Sephora favorites video, so I won't go into much detail about that. Same with the Laneige lip set from Sephora. This is just a really great deal and would make an awesome stocking stuffer, so I've already talked about that. Same with the Sephora Favorites perfume collection. This is just a really great, awesome gift overall. It's around, I think, $65. You get an amazing range of samples of different high-end perfumes that normally cost about $100+ on their own. And then you get a free voucher to turn it in for a full size of whatever perfume you end up liking the most, which is just a steal when you really think about the breakdown of what you're getting in this kit. I have a scarf, a blanket scarf, a hat, and some fuzzy socks listed. All of these three items are from Abercrombie. Of course, you don't have to purchase from them. I do believe they are currently on sale. The blanket scarf, the hat, and fuzzy socks were all items that I got for the giveaway that I did for my birthday. So I was actually able to feel them myself and they are all super, super soft and cozy. I was even thinking about getting these for myself as well, but you can't go wrong with those things, especially for like a best friend or a stocking stuffer, or like a little extra gift, because they're really inexpensive. Even if you just take inspiration from that and you have another type of hat brand that you would prefer, a sock brand, whatever, just take inspiration. One of the items that I wear so much, I get so much use out of, is my like fedora hat, and that's actually from Lack of Colors, the one that I personally wear all of the time. That is on the pricey side for a hat, and I will say their hats are amazing quality. They fit me better than any hat I've ever tried before. Love a good train coming by. They fit me better than any other hat I've had before, and I have a pretty small head, so that's important. However, there's an exact dupe. I've not purchased this on my own, but I've heard that this is an exact dupe for the Lack of Colors traditional hat off of Urban Outfitters. So much more affordable, and if you're looking for something to elevate like a look, to make it more fashionable, trendy, stylish, a hat is a really great way to do it. And this fedora hat I would personally purchase on my own if I didn't have like the same one already, basically. Another item that I talk so much about, I always post about, is the Abercrombie Dad Coat. This coat, if I'm not mistaken, will still be on sale by the time that this video goes live. It is originally, I think, like $240 and is currently on sale for $144. This coat is so awesome. It does run big. I personally have my true to size, which is a small. However, the small fits more like a medium. So an extra small would fit more like a small, if you get what I mean. I personally just wanted it for the extra space and room to wear with like chunkier sweaters. That I just recommend to everyone. Ask for it for Christmas, or if you've been wanting to invest in a nicer trench coat that will keep you super warm. Seriously, I've worn this in the depths of winter, walking around New York City in the depths of winter. It keeps you quite warm with like a chunkier sweater layered underneath, a nice scarf, whatever. Trust me, it's a good coat to have. I have on here my Converse high top platform Converse that I recently just got for my birthday. I've been wanting these shoes for a while, but I think like a fun little sneaker is a good gift as well. So whether it's like athletic sneakers or, you know, a more casual sneaker that you can dress up, dress down, like Converse, I think that's a really great idea. Another item on here is the chunky boots that I recently got from Boohoo. I've been asked so many times about these boots. They are currently, if I'm not mistaken, sold out in most sizes. However, you could find similar pairs like this all over the internet right now. They are super, super trendy, and I didn't know if I was gonna like the trend, but I can wear them with so many things, and I've worn them literally with almost every outfit since I've gotten them. So they are definitely a good purchase to get. I have the Revlon Salon One Step. I think it's like a curling hair dryer wand type situation. Now, I don't have this. My friend got it in a different brand and she loves it, but it's kind of like a styling, like similar to a Dyson. Think it's a styling wand that you can blow dry your hair with, but also like give yourself a blowout in the process. It's the Revlon brand. It's pretty inexpensive, and if you are on TikTok, I feel like a lot of people discovered this product through TikTok, so a lot of people rave about it. If you know somebody in your life that like does their hair all the time, likes getting blowouts, maybe this would be a good option for them. I also have on here from the Sephora sale favorites, the Wild Extravaganza set from Sol de Janeiro. I do believe Sol de Janeiro on their website is having a really amazing Black Friday sale. So if you are interested in this set, I'm not sure if this will be on sale, but their Bum Bum Cream is amazing. Their spray is awesome. Their body wash can't say enough good things. This set is just such a great gift. So it's $65 off of Sephora, which is a really amazing deal considering the Bum Bum Cream on its own is like $42, I think. So you're really getting a lot of stuff for a good price. And then I have on here some pillar slippers from Dolce Vita. They are just like regular slippers that you can wear around the house. You don't have to get the Dolce Vita brand. However, I do think that they are selling them at DSW. So DSW often has Black Friday sales. You might be able to get them for a really good price. They're super, super soft. But anywho, slippers in general just make a really great gift. And then I have on here the All That Fab set from First Aid Beauty. This set, it got sent to me. I talked about it in my Sephora favorites and I am so obsessed with this set. Most of the products are basically like full size products or like just really great size products in general. And I cannot say enough good things. I've been loving it, especially because it's a super moisturizing set. And with the winter, I like to pile on the moisture on my skin for that extra glow and hydration. So this is a really amazing set. It's only $49. And for a lot of full size products and decent size products, that's a really good deal. And lastly is, again, you don't have to get this high end of a product, but the Dyson Supersonic Hair Dryer. This product, I think, is a hit product. They have a set off of Sephora. It's $399, and I think that's the cost of the hair dryer alone. So really amazing deal. You could go halfies with somebody else in your life, split it in thirds, and get this for a significant other or a parent or something like that. You know what I mean? The next gift guide that I have to share with you is Tech and Gadgets. Tech and Gadgets are never really that cheap, especially if you want a pretty good quality product, but I'm gonna go into some. I'm not gonna go into too much detail because they're pretty self-explanatory. I have a little tripod for your iPhone or just a tripod in general if you're a content creator or somebody who is wanting to be a content creator. A tripod I feel is like a necessary item, so a tripod. I have a Yeti blackout microphone, which is one of the top rated like affordable microphones for podcasting, or if you do voiceovers a lot for like TikTok, YouTube, whatever, again, content creator style. But if you know somebody in your life that's interested in starting a podcast, this is a really great mic for beginners. I have on here a Fujifilm Instax mini little camera, and this I personally have. It's super fun just to take random photos and have those little memories for life. So I have that. I have a little Amazon Fire Stick, which will just be a nice gift overall. I have a little projector on here that is like a portable projector that you can just hook up to your like laptop, phone, whatever, and then broadcast onto like a big wall. I think that would be super fun, especially with quarantine vibes, like, you know, make it fun at home with like little movie vibes. I have an iPad Pro, which is obviously a big ticket item. However, like, this is the time to ask for those big ticket items for Christmas. Just if you are interested in like getting more creative or whatever, I feel as though an iPad Pro is a really great gift. To go along with that, I have the Apple Pencil Stylus, which, you know, would be just, they go hand in hand. Another really interesting product I have on here is a Theragun mini handheld like massager. I've heard so many good things about Theragun. That's the brand name, and they have more expensive ones. They can go up into like the $300 range, but this is a mini version, and basically it's just like good for someone who's like an athlete, someone who works out often, has sore muscles, like has knots, things like that. A Theragun is apparently a really great massager, and this is a mini one, so you can like easily take it on the go. My boyfriend recommended this one to me because the PlayStation 5 just came out. I added that to my list. I am not a tech nerd with all of this stuff, so I have no idea if you can even get the PlayStation 5 right now. I feel as though that's an item that like sells out immediately when it comes in, but this is maybe just like an idea, like, hey, maybe I want a new PlayStation for Christmas, maybe I want an Xbox for Christmas, whether it's the newest one or not, you know what I mean? Use it for inspiration. I have on here something that I personally am looking to ask for Christmas, and that is a laptop stand. So it like allows you to adjust your posture so that instead of having like your desk here and like you're looking down at it, your laptop is on a riser so you can like type up here and you're not like getting tech neck and like hunched over. And that's a big issue with me. My back kills me at the end of the day because I'm hunched over for literally like 8 hours of the day. Another item on here, big ticket item, is an Apple Watch. I personally have an Apple Watch and love it for recording my workouts. Two things in here that I have to go hand in hand. It just depends on which side you are on. I have Beats by Dre listed. They are the wireless headphones. I personally have those and they are the best thing ever. Best purchase. I got those for Christmas last year and they are amazing. Also, if you are an AirPods person, I have a pair of AirPods. I think the AirPods Pro listed. They both might go on sale. I know Beats, I got them on sale last year on Black Friday. So they are expensive, but you can get them on sale. I personally am against the AirPods, so I'm a Beats gal. But the next thing I have is something that I am personally going to be getting for someone for Christmas, and that is a Casetify phone case, which is the phone case that I have had since last Christmas. Seriously, this thing looks as if I just got it yesterday. Still in perfect condition. It doesn't wear away like on the sides here. I mean, obviously it has a little bit of like scratches on the back because of like, you know, for obvious reasons, but I've dropped this phone so many different times and these are military grade phone cases, so they are bound to protect your phone. They have all different styles, so you can get like a clear case like mine, or you can get designs on them, you can customize it, and they are pretty affordable. I mean, you're paying a little bit more because you're getting a very durable and sturdy phone case, but this phone case I have is $45. I didn't get any customization or anything like that, but even if you do, it's really not that expensive. And why would you purchase multiple phone cases throughout the year for a really cheap price if they're just gonna potentially break your phone, which is gonna be an even bigger investment, or you're just gonna have to continuously purchase new phone cases over and over again rather than just investing in one case that will last you quite a few years. That's just how I look at things. I'd rather invest in a better quality product that's going to last me longer rather than purchase more like cheaper goods here and there that are going to add up over time and aren't going to be as long lasting as like the heavy duty, like durable investment piece. So that's just my opinion. And then another item that I personally want to purchase for other people in my life for this holiday season is a Magic Box UV sterilizer. This you can get off of Nordstrom. It's $68 and they come in multiple colors, but basically it's a little box, has UV lights in it, and you can put your phone, your keys, all different types of things like that. And I feel like this, although it's a weird gift, it's not a weird gift, but I feel as though now with COVID, it's kind of like a gift that a lot of people would appreciate because it's going to sanitize your products that you would never think to sanitize and that hold a lot of germs. So this box I think is going to be a huge item for people to get overall this year for Christmas. And then lastly, another item that I'm personally asking for Christmas is a JBL speaker, but you can take inspiration from this if you are interested in like a Google Home, an Amazon Echo, an Amazon Dot, like any type of speaker like that. A JBL is something I'm looking into and they are currently on sale right now, so that is something that's also on my list. The next gift guide that I have is also something that's kind of in my realm, and that's a health and fitness gift guide. I have a lot of stuff on here that would be perfect for men or women. So let's just dive in. I first have a zip up listed from Lululemon for a man. I have also some sweats for a man on here from Lululemon as well. You do not have to purchase the full-on Lululemon. This is just, again, inspiration. So maybe some like a Nike pullover or something like that, or even something like from Nordstrom, who knows, whatever you want. This is just for your inspiration. So take that as you will. I have here listed a little turtleneck thing that I got from my best friend for my birthday, and it is so cozy and soft. So I wanted to list that here. It is from Aloe Yoga. It's a little bit more expensive, so again, inspiration, just something that will keep you warm when you're like wearing, if you're like running outside or something, you can wear it to work out in. I also have on here some Lululemon Align, not leggings because I do not recommend those, but what are they called? Biker shorts. They look like the perfect pair of biker shorts, but again, just like inspiration, biker shorts in general. They're a huge thing, they're a trend. Obviously, maybe with the winter, depending on where you live, maybe not the best thing, but I would ask for them just to have them for like the summer and spring, because biker shorts are probably not going out of style anytime soon. Another interesting thing I have on here is actually a fold-away seat cushion from the brand Purple. It's pretty affordable, it's $39. It looks super comfortable, and I randomly thought of this because my dad, he's a big complainer, and he complains about how he has a bad back. So I thought this would be maybe a good gift, especially maybe if you work in an office and you're sitting at a desk, or know somebody working in an office at a desk all day and they complain about how uncomfortable it is. Maybe a seat cushion would be a good option for them. So I feel like that just improves your health and like longevity, I guess. So that's interesting. One of my favorite items on here is a Yeti Rambler. I have the 36 ounce, but anywho, I just think overall a Yeti is just a perfect gift. Like seriously, think about anybody in your life and there's a Yeti out there for them, and I think they need a Yeti. First of all, I personally would say that hopefully my mother and father aren't watching this, or my mother, but they have like little wine Yetis, and my mom often drinks a lot of wine. They go out to like different wineries and everything, and I feel like bringing your own little Yeti wine cup would be super nice to keep your wine cold. So yeah, I really like that idea a lot. They have literally dog bowls. So if you have a dog in your life, like the perfect gift for anyone in your life. Moving on to the next thing. I've heard so many good things about this. It's a Vitruvi, if I'm saying that right, diffuser. It's just a diffuser where you can put oils in and it diffuses. This is good for your health overall, because if you have like different oils have different properties and like essential oils. So if you're like stressed out, there's different formulas that you can make with different oils that help improve your stress levels. And my mother and I have tried this before. We definitely can approve that it works. My mother is a huge essential oil lover and user and swears by them. So just something like that. If you know somebody that already has a diffuser, maybe you got some new oils for them. On here, I have resistance bands. Now, if you just go into Amazon and type some resistance bands, there are going to be a ton that show up. The ones that I personally recommend are not the plastic rubber ones or whatever they are that like look like they'll snap instantly. They're the ones that have fabric on them, because they are the ones that will be long lasting. Trust me, I have them, I swear by them, I love them. I have a slip silk eye mask on here. So if you have someone in your life that enjoys like wearing eye masks to sleep, this one is going to not irritate your skin. It's going to be super great for your skin. It's not going to irritate your hair because it is silk. So I have that listed. This I've heard a lot about. It's a BlendJet wireless like little portable blender. And basically what it is, it's a small little blender. Think of like it in a size like this, like a typical cup, but it's a blender, and then you can immediately take it on the go. Like you could put your stuff in there and then take it on the go and blend it up for later, or blend it up and like, I don't know. It's just a pretty cool concept that makes like blending easy on the go, so you don't really have an excuse to not eat something healthy on the go, you know what I mean? And that's actually pretty affordable. I think I got it off of QVC, and they have so many different colors, like literally like 20 colors. It's $39.98. I have on here a foam roller that I got for Dom last year, and I personally love this foam roller. It really hits all the spots, and there's nothing better than laying on a foam roller and doing your back and just hearing your entire back crack from like top to bottom. It's that makes me want to do that actually right now. I have on here a yoga mat from Lululemon. You don't need to get a Lululemon one. I have mine from Lululemon. I used to have one that was like a cheap one that I purchased from like Target or something. And I will say, again, when you purchase and invest in a better product, it truthfully shows, because my Target one ripped after using it time and time again. It kept ripping to shreds. The Lululemon one I've had for... I don't think I got it last Christmas. I think I got it two Christmases ago, and maybe even three, and it is in perfect condition. No rips, no nothing. So that is a really great option. It's $78. These Bala 2-pound weight things for like your ankles and wrists, I've seen everywhere. They're $65. You can get like 1-pound weights, you could get 2-pound, I don't know what else you can get for them, but these are a really great option because right now with quarantine and everything, I know that I'm pretty sure they're shutting down gyms again. So these might go fast because people are gonna be looking for equipment again to work out at home. But it's just a really great option. Again, you know, we are in the times of working out at home now. So yeah, looking for things like that might be a little hard, but it's definitely worth it when you find something to just pick it up. That would be a great Christmas gift. I have on here some Kopari natural deodorant. This I started using back in June and I absolutely love it. Ever since I made the switch from toxic deodorant to natural deodorant, it's been a great transition. I had to go through some things in the process. I would definitely look into researching that, but I am 100% fully on natural deodorants. I rotate between a few different ones, and the Kopari one is one of my favorites, so I highly recommend that. I also really recommend Aloe Yoga leggings. Don't ask for Lululemon leggings for Christmas. Ask for Aloe Yoga Airlift leggings. They are so awesome, so much better than Lululemon, and they're kind of around the same price range, so would recommend investing in those instead. And also, lastly, something that probably doesn't get a lot of attention, but it's CBD body lotion from the brand Lord Jones. I personally got this gifted to me, and it really is so amazing. I don't know for sure what exactly it does for me, but it does definitely help with pain, like muscle soreness basically after working out, or my shoulders up here or my back often gets a lot of pain. So I'll rub this on at night before I go to bed, and it seriously helps out so much. But I don't know if it has any other properties that it's like secretly doing behind the scenes, but that's personally what I use it for, and I love it so much. I said this on my Instagram yesterday when I'm filming this on Friday, and I just posted this gift guide yesterday on Thursday, and it's the home and appliances gift guide. This might just be my favorite gift guide because I'm a 55-year-old living in a 22-year-old body and would love. This is like literally what my Christmas list consists of, and that's when you know you're an adult, when you're asking for home and appliances for Christmas. But this is what I would personally ask for if I were you. But I have listed here a Valespa home little diffuser. I have one of these in my bathroom. It's like one of those things with like the oil inside and the little sticks come out of it and diffuses. Valespa is a great brand for candles and diffusers. And I swear, this diffuser, I can still smell it. I had it in my apartment since June when I moved in, and it's only halfway gone, and I still smell it till this day. It smells so good, and I would highly recommend that. It's also pretty affordable, $24. Currently, I've heard so much about this pan. It is the Always Pan by Our Place. And I think this pan is originally $145. It's a multifunctional pan. It is also a sustainable pan as well. So really great for the environment, great for you to make food in. And it's $145 originally and is currently on sale for $95. This pan is seriously all of the rage. I'm quite honestly thinking about asking for it, but I think I just want a set overall for Christmas. So we'll see. I have on here some wine glasses, like the little trendy looking wine glasses from Crate and Barrel. You could get a set of these, or just, you don't have to get from Crate and Barrel, but you can just get like a set of wine glasses for someone for Christmas. I think that would be a really nice gift. I have on here a little cheese board with like some little spatulas for the cheese board. I think this is a really great idea, whether you get like a charcuterie board for somebody or a cheese board. If you know someone in your life that loves to make like the charcuterie boards, the cheese boards, whatever it is, that would be a really fun gift. I absolutely love these little, I think they're 12 ounce beer slash soda can glasses from Crate and Barrel that are super affordable. I have a set of four of them and I love them so, so much. Anytime somebody comes over and we drink out of them, they always love them. And I don't know, I think I would personally love to receive those as a gift. Something on here as well for the, alcoholic in your life is a black electric wine opener. And my parents just got one of these a few months ago, or maybe a year ago, who knows, but it seriously is so awesome. You literally just put the damn thing in and it does all the work for you. You push a button and it goes in, and then you push another button and it retracts the, is it retracts? I don't know if that's the right word I'm using, but it takes the cork out. So you literally don't have to do any of the dirty work. It's just a simple, you put it in, hit a button, takes it out, and then it's so, so easy. And it's really affordable off of Target, $20. For the cocktail maker in your life, I have on here a bar tool set from William Sonoma. This set I think is originally like $90 some and is currently on sale for like $40. Major sale right now, so highly would recommend that one. I definitely am interested in getting some bar tool sets later down the road. Also on here, I have a little bar cart. I feel as though a bar cart is a really great gift, like especially if you're looking to spice up, you know, like your home a little bit. A cute bar cart would be nice to ask for Christmas. I recently just got one, and I mean, it's not the nicest, but I would have asked for one had I not gotten this one. I have on here a really fuzzy throw blanket from Urban Outfitters. I think this is $44, and I've heard so many things about this blanket. Aspen Ovard literally has raved about this blanket for so many years. I think she has like six of them by now. And I think it would be a really great blanket. Also, of course, if you have been on the internet, I feel like the Barefoot Dreams blanket has been a big hot topic within the past few years. And while that blanket is super expensive, if you are interested in making that investment for someone, sure. But I have an affordable option on here I think would make a really great gift. My parents have this. It's a Power XL air fryer, and they absolutely love it. I hear so many people talk about their air fryers and like how much they want to marry them, basically, because they love it so much. So I have an air fryer on here if you are interested in getting one of those or asking for one of those for Christmas. I think this is kind of like a cool gadget to have in your house if you are like into health and fitness and into juicing or making your own smoothies at home. I have a Breville juicer on here from, I think it's Bed Bath & Beyond. I'm pretty sure this is on sale right now. Bed Bath & Beyond has great sales all the time. Something kind of random, but like, hey, if you're into this stuff, then why the hell not? I have like a little waffle maker, which is kind of cute. It's $30, pretty affordable. I know they make like extremely small mini waffle makers as well. I have a mug from Anthropologie. It's like an initial monogram like tiled mug that I always get questions about. It's so cute, and I think it would make like the perfect little gift to give this to like maybe your best friend with their little initial on it, and then maybe stuff the mug with like a hot chocolate mix or, you know, something fun like that. Maybe a few gifts inside, like little small things, a gift card, whatever. And the mug is only $12 off of Anthro, so I think that's a cute little gift to get someone. Also, one of my favorite things ever is candles, especially throughout the fall and winter months. I burn them like crazy. Like seriously, this candle I just got last week and she's already halfway gone. But I have on here a Capri Blue Fir and Firewood candle from Anthro. Anthro candles are so awesome. Again, the Voluspa candles, the Bath & Body Works candles, they're some of my favorites and I would recommend those to anyone. They're also a pretty affordable gift to give someone, and I don't think anyone would be mad if they received a candle for a gift. Like, who could be mad? One of my favorite things that I get so much use out of that I personally have is a Ninja Plus like blender set. So it comes with like the foundation, and then it comes with like a food processor, some like different cups to blend individual like smoothies in, and like a big blender option as well. So it just comes with the whole package for so many different things. I use it for my smoothies all the time. I use the food processor for making pesto all the time, and there he comes again. So yeah, I just get so much use out of this, and I feel as though right now, again, big time to ask for these items because they typically go on major sale around the holidays. And lastly, another item that is also on my Christmas list this year is a Nespresso, or just a coffee maker overall that does espresso and coffee. So I have the Nespresso Virtue, I think, by Breville. I've heard so much about this one. It often goes on sale at Williams-Sonoma, so many different places. So be sure to keep your eye out for a sale for that. There's probably one going on right now, but really great deal. It comes with a milk frother as well. So something like that, whether it's an espresso or I don't even know what else. I've mentioned in my Christmas wish list video some different options for coffee makers over there if you're interested. And last but not least, I'm kind of trying to sort through this and talk fast so we can just get right on. This also is kind of one of my favorite gift guides because it's a $25 and under gift guide. A little bit random. I tried to do half kind of for males and then half for females or whoever, and then like some that kind of go in the middle. So let's get into it. I thought this was super interesting. It is a pop socket, pop grip, bottle opener phone stand. So it's $15. It's a pop socket you put on the back of your phone, but it also acts as a phone stand and a bottle opener. I thought this was super cool, a fun gadget for like a guy or whoever, but I thought that was super fun. Only $15, can be a stocking stuffer, a little extra gift for someone. I have on here a little Sherpa bucket hat. They've been all of the rage for the past like few months I've been seeing them, and a lot of people have them now. I listed one from Urban Outfitters, but it's super cute, and I think bucket hats are so cute in general. So that's a cute option for like a girl, a guy, whoever. I try to include a little bit more sustainable options in this one as well. I'll probably do something kind of dedicated more towards that later down the road. But I added a little biodegradable bamboo, cutlery set with chopsticks and a straw. So it comes in this like little pack, little like roll up thing that you can easily put in your purse and take on the go. And I thought that was super cute if you are into the sustainable lifestyle or, you know, trying to live more minimalist. This is a really great option and a cool gift for someone in your life that is looking to get more sustainable or is already on that train already. So that's a pretty cool gift. I also added something super random, but I actually really love this. It's a wet brush. It's literally like $8 off of like Target, Walmart, wherever. But it basically glides through your hair when it's wet. I really like the wet brush a lot. Another sustainable option is reusable produce bags. I actually have these. You can get them off of Etsy in a set for a pretty cheap and affordable price. And basically you can just put all of your produce in there instead of using the plastic bags at the market. If you are interested, those are a really great option and gift for someone. I added another pair of fuzzy socks, and these are a lot more affordable from Nordstrom. They're like $9, so that's something super cute and fun. Something, again, in the times of COVID, obviously face masks are essential, and I get questions about mine that I personally purchased a while ago, which are from Etsy. They're from a small shop, and she's been doing really well, I'm guessing, because a lot of people have been posting about these in specific, but they're like 100% cotton face masks, I believe. They're reusable, so you could just throw them in the wash, and they come in so many different colors. I think she actually ended up adding some patterns in there as well. I personally just like how they fit on my face, and I love them a lot, and they're super, super affordable. So if you are interested in getting some masks for someone or asking for some for Christmas, it's a great option, and it supports a small business, which is super important. Another thing, again, you don't have to get this specific one, but it's the Magnolia Table, like cookbook or book, or I don't even know what it is. It's like a, I would just consider it a coffee table book, but it is by Joanna Gaines, and you can get it off of Target. But if you don't know the Magnolia line at Target that they have, that's super popular, everyone loves it, it is a great line, is by Joanna Gaines. So this is just her book. But personally, I would just say like a coffee table book in general. It's something super adult-like, but yeah, I would say if I were to ask for one of those for Christmas, I would ask for like the Tom Ford one, the Chanel one, something like that, something quite aesthetic. Maybe some cool architecture ones, but that's just, you know, a few options for if you're interested. Another really random gift, but it's a kind of cool gift if you have someone in your life that's interested in like the bar scene and whatever. It's silicone round ice trays. So basically it comes with like a top and bottom, and you can basically get like spheres of ice. So it's nice to put in like one, you know, maybe if you're doing whiskey on the rocks, like one big ice cube, which will keep your drink cold for so long because these ice cubes won't melt easily. So I think that's a really cool gift for someone. Seriously, so cheap off of Target, I think, $10. I have on here for a guy or girl, whatever it is. It's an Abercrombie beanie, and they have a few different colors in these, and they're so cute in my opinion. I really love the look of these beanies, and they're pretty affordable as well. For the man in your life, that's also like maybe he has a beard or whatever. I know because Dom, my boyfriend, he is obsessed with like skincare, beard oil things. I don't know. But off of Target, it's an Everyman Jack Amplified Gifting Beard Travel Set in the scent Sandalwood, which I love sandalwood. But it comes with like a little travel bag. I think it comes with a beard and face wash, a beard oil, a beard butter, and something else. But it comes with a few different items, and it's super affordable. It's $10. So that would make a great stocking stuffer, just like a little extra gift to get someone. Also, for the man or woman in your life, whoever it is, I have a Mask Delights mask essentials set from Origins. It comes with five different mini travel size, like different masks of theirs. I think this is super fun. Like, masks are great for all different types of people, like face masks. So I think that's a fun idea. It's $20 for the entire set, and that's a really great price for a great brand and some great products. And then another product that can be for like a guy, girl, whoever, I don't know. I think this is more tailored towards guys, but it's the brand Jack Black, which I've seen a lot about at Sephora, and it's a like shave essentials set. So I know that Target also sells like the Harry's brand, and I don't know if they're coming out with like, that's an affordable brand, but it's like a little bit more bougie for shaving. And I don't know if they're doing any sets or not, but if so, that would be also a really great, like, affordable option. This is, I think, $20 for this, like, little set, but it comes with a facial cleanser, a face moisturizer, and then a shaving cream. So, guys need skincare too, girls. You know, it's not just us. Another fun thing is just it's an everyday mini gold hoops set from, Urban Outfitters. It comes with, I think, three different pairs of gold hoops in different sizes and like chunkiness levels. It's $22, but any sort of jewelry option, like affordable jewelry, I personally, for an affordable option, love Madewell's jewelry because it doesn't tarnish and it lasts forever. You can get a student discount, a 15% off student discount if you're a student. So I would definitely check out their website as well. Another fun thing, I've heard a lot about like the 5-minute journal. They offer this on Urban Outfitters website as well. And the 5-minute journal, I feel as though like any sort of thing like this, a journal, a notebook, something like that would be a fun little gift to give someone, maybe even a calendar. And lastly on here, I just have a like little nail polish from Essie. I feel as though, you know, a nail polish little set or someone who's into like doing their nails, anything like that related, I feel as though would make a really great gift or a little stocking stuffer, an additional gift. You get the idea. Wow. Okay. I am out of breath. That was a lot of talking. I tried to move through it quite fast, but I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, just use this as a guide. Use it for inspiration. If you're interested in any of the specific items that I mentioned, be sure to check the description box below. And if you are not subscribed already, make sure to subscribe. Vlogmas is literally how many weeks away? Basically like a week and a few days away, so there's gonna be lots of stuff coming. If you have any recommendations for what you want me to post about during Vlogmas, definitely leave them in the comments below. And yeah, I hope you guys have a safe and happy Thanksgiving. You know, stay safe, you know, do what you need to do, but stay safe. And I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving, a good, happy, safe Black Friday, Cyber Monday, whatever the situation is. But I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.